my dancing shoes. My dancing shoes remind me of my home country, Azerbaijan. They are the color of sand, shells, and stones on the Caspian shore I used to walk upon as a child. They remind me of my streets in Baku, where I will wander. The style and patterns on the leather flow like a style and patterns on the city. When I wear them, I feel solid and protected. The Abo Valley is my second immigration home. I first moved from Azerbaijan to Dubai, where I live for almost 20 years. I took a short work contract as administrative assistant, hoping that the country would be more stable than the post-Soviet economy at home. At the time, I was supporting my 4-year-old son and my mother. I had only planned to stay for one contract, but soon after, I saw an opportunity one day to settle there and bring my son to be with me. I was only able to visit my mother and son every 2 years. Those trips kept me connected with my country. After I married, my son joined us full-time, and we had 2 more children to complete our family. In 2017, we moved to Canada for my husband's work. While my husband adapted easily to the move, it was difficult for me. I felt insecure, as if I was standing alone. I appeared very different. I dressed formally, as the casual dressing in Canmore was foreign to me. People had difficulties understanding my accent and often asked where I was from. I didn't know if I could find work, if I would need to learn new skills, or if my experience was transferable. I felt lonely, frustrated, and insecure as I searched for belonging in my new community. When my mother passed away in Dubai, the distance from my home and my culture expanded. I held on to memories of my mother and wondered if I would ever go back home again. Then, one day, I connected with my lady on a social media originally from Azerbaijan, living in Calgary. I was thrilled. She explained that there was a large group of Azerbaijan citizens who were very active in the community. "Do you want your kids to dance our dances?" she asked. I was speechless. When my family attended our first event, a flag-raising ceremony at City Hall in Calgary, I could hardly believe my eyes at the size of the group. I felt as if I had returned to Baku. I was so happy that I can share my culture and tradition with my family. I joined the club and began to dance. The music, movement, and costume from our country have a history stretching back over 100 years, with cultural influences from Iran, Turkey, and Caucasus. The traditional colors of rich burgundy, greens, blues, and gold create a tapestry of shapes and colors that come alive with the movement of the dance. Dance is a part of every celebration in our culture. The colors, movement, and music combine to tell the stories of our past. For me, dance opened a new door, connecting my past with my future. As soon as I joined the community group, my feeling grew more optimistic. We are all volunteers who collaborate on events and performances, such as Global Fest and International Festival in Calgary. There is a lot of team spirit and support. We share and celebrate our food, our tradition, and of course, our dances. Through my dancing shoes, I reach the light at the end of my journey and dance my way back to confidence. I learn that Canada is multicultural and all nationalities are welcome. My new home is a unique place to be. I feel at home, away from home. Thank you. And now I would like to invite my daughters, Paulina and Nicole, to share with you our Azerbaijani dances. Thank you.
Thank you.